हेलो विनिन, आई एम मोहम्मद तौफीक। आई वांट टू से समथिंग यू, देर आर मैनी स्टूडेंट एंड क्लेरिक। आई वांट टू से ऑफ ऑल सच पर्सन हु इनकाउंटरिंग डिफिकल्टी इन ग्रामर, वी विल प्रोवाइड फ्री ट्यूशन ऑफ ऑल सच पर्सन हु स्टडी इन मदरसा। यू कैन आस्क एनीथिंग इन कमेंट बॉक्स। सो लेट स्टार्ट। इन दिस वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर समथिंग अबाउट बिजनेस, हाउ वी कैन इनोवेशन न्यू इनोवेशन इन द बिजनेस, वॉट आर सम वेज टू स्टार्ट न्यू बिजनेस। First of all, I will talk about how we can involve innovation in the business. There are many things that we can involve. If you want to increase of their business, so for that you will have to take new innovation, new idea to increase of their business. One more thing, if you want to start new business, so for that you will have to make a plan and as well as new strategy. You can become better as compared to the another competitor. You will have to do thinking out of the box. You can provide good facility of their customer, bring changing and innovation. It will be very good for a business. When you will involve all these things in their business, such as idea, new notion, that time their business will be increased automatically. You should identify the need of customer. What is the need of customer? And identify the need of customer. This is a part of business. Thinking out of the box, it has become mandatory for every businessman. Such as you have good product, but as compared to the another competitor, you are not doing good selling. For that, you will have to do thinking out of the box. The ability to bear risk, it is main point for every businessman to take a risk. Everyone can't tolerate risk. When you want to start a new business, so for that, it is mandatory for everyone to take a risk. Within 3 years, 80% business has become fail in India because they don't have right idea, right knowledge and right intention about their business. It's reality. It all happened due to of this. Don't worry about people stealing your design and work. Worry about the stop there. Direction, if you have built a business, it is very important for every businessman to give right direction of their employee and business. What will be the objective and what is goal and vision of your company after 3 years and 4 years? This is necessary. A wonderful quote, successful people said, if you put banana and money in front of monkey, they will choose only banana because monkey don't know money can buy more bananas. Something like this, if you have offer job and business. So mostly student will prefer job. They don't know about the business. That business can bring more money than salary. You should make relationship along with customer. And now I would like to share a very important things that will be very good for every businessman. If you want to sell any product, so for that you will have to make relationship along with customer. This is a very good way to sell anything. Don't sell product of their customer, but try to make relationship with them. After making relationship, you can sell any product. Controlling, decision making, idea, goal and team management, business plan, all these things a businessman should keep in their mind. Due to all this, you can make a good businessman. And if your business is not internet, then your business will be out of business. So thank you friend for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and like my video and share my video.